Sounds simple. It's actually real hard. I'm gonna install some flow and temperature measurement devices. You know, where we're getting good cold water inputs back to the river. Where we're heating the water up too much.
I think so, yeah.
So all this water conservation work really depends on the goodwill of irrigators who are letting us on their property. Goodwill and cooperation is where it starts. And we've got that going. A lot of folks, a lot of other places don't have that, so it's a blessing, really.